this thing is, but it's just flying around. And I found it. Kind of want to attack it. With nothing. Huh. Don't know. He's got the time. No, did you look at that picture I sent you? They're crazy, right? It is foggy. A long flight. I don't think I'm liking it. Nope, it's just fucking kind of get one in this whole beach right here. Holy shit. Oh, giant metal base. Holy shit. I thought our base was big. It just keeps going. His base is bananas. Just took him like 5 minutes to fly over some guy's base. I think I'm just gonna add on to our base. No. I'm just gonna use all the doors and stuff I have to make our base bigger. It's like all of the orb is a base. By one person. It's like 30 of our base is big. Black Skull probably has the biggest base on our server. That was that base I was talking about. I found a Quetzal. Yeah. I'm gonna look now. I want it. He's not very high either. I said that was six. Dude, this would be such an easy tame right here. What? This Quetzal. I mean, he's kind of close to some water, but he's mainly over land. It's so disappointing. That's how it always happens. I'm like, he's just chilling here. Like, maybe 30 feet above the tree line. Somebody's selling a unlevel 223 Yeti. A Yetisaur. It's like a little T-Rex that does that howl by the screen. I want one. Somebody said save it for me. Yeah, he's pretty cool. The more you run around with him, the more his attack goes up. Yeah. like that one. Is there any blueprints you don't want to sell? I mean, which ones? Well, yeah. The guy has an unleveled Yetisaurus, so what the whatever it's called. Yeah. The one that screams. They're really good. I like them. I mean, there's some of these we're never going to use. Because I was thinking about taking, like, the rifle out, and all the ones that I'm going to take them out, I'm going to put in a chest so he doesn't see them. And I'm going to send him a picture of the ones that we do want to trade him. Or I'll take the ones we do want to trade and put them in a chest. That'd be even easier. Like, we'll never use a Mastercraft Sabertooth Saddle. What do you think? I like the Ankylo Saddle. Thank you. What about the Megalosaurus saddle? We'll probably never tame one of those. Or use the fucking Ascendant one. Cause they're really fucking hard to tame. I just looked it up. Holy shit. You have to do it during the day. Yeah, I'm just taking everything that I know we won't use for effect. Like, I don't think we'll use this fabricated journeyman's pistol. We have the rifle. I mean, take the speedboat to get it. You're fine. Nice. Oh shit. I like Nemesis better.
Getting crushed.